conditions have just got really good this afternoon. There's a fair bit of cloud coming. I think it might be storm or some rain, but it's been pretty hot today. There's a little bit of like a northeasterly blowing, and about 5 o'clock in the afternoon. This little section is really good. It's one that I've fished before. Just that rock batter coming down, and some pylons with some polypipe. Just runs along the edge, and there's all shrimp and mullet in there. I'm using one of these soft plastics, which is Z-Man swimming. And there's some speckled rocks, sort of sections through there where it just drops off on the edge. Sometimes a jack's sitting there. Let's see if we can get one. Probably can't see it, but when I'm casting, there's little shrimp popping all over the shop, just getting scared. A really good sign that there's a lot of bait in there. There's a definite change in water colour from the sand and the rock down into the sort of 3 metres of water, the deeper green stuff. That's where a lot of the time they'll just sit looking up towards those rocks or whatever wants to come over the edge. Gorgeous Jack. Check him out. There he is. Beautiful fish. Yeah, he's up to 48. We'll get him straight back in the water, this one. Take you in and give you a little bit of a look at what I'm fishing. This is where I just got one jack. You can see when the tide pushes in that there'd be some really good holding structure for him. Those rocks there just dropped down about a metre, and he was just sitting in that little hole there. But there's little holes all the way along here for about 150 maybe, and I love it. There's sections through there where there's fallen timber as well. So, just just a matter of getting him in on the edges of those rocks and then bringing it down over the edge like that. I can see a lot more with these sunnies. Hopefully you can pick some of that up anyway. Yep. Just off the edge of the water.